Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. My name is Claudio. So glad that you're here. Today I'm walking you through how to use the text flow feature in Adobe Express. It's a great way to add text in multiple locations on a graphic, all from the same paragraph or group of text. So let's go ahead and get started. Here I'm at the home screen of Adobe Express. I'm going to start by dragging in an image that I'm going to use to create these text boxes. Go ahead and use the original aspect ratio. And we're going to size this image up and let's make this a little bit larger so we can kind of see. And what I want to do is add some text boxes that flow around the graphic in different areas. So to start off, what we're going to do is head on over to the text menu, and in here we'll add some text. And now I've already got some copy selected here, so let's go ahead and paste that in here and select all of this, and we'll resize this so it'll fit nicely on the graphic there we go. So let's go ahead and move this down. And so what I have here is a paragraph, and when I pasted it into this text box, basically it's filling the entire box. And what I want to do though is take all this text and make some separate boxes so it kind of flows around my image, you know, so I can have it in different areas. And so because I'm reading from left to right as well, I'll start up here and kind of head down. And so here's what I'll do. Let's resize this to fit this way. But I want some of this text to flow down here. Now, without having to copy the text repeatedly into separate text boxes, here's kind of the key. We're going to use text flow. And so what I'll do is click on text flow over here on the menu option, and you'll see a little box menu pop up here, and there's a plus sign right here. We're going to add a new text flow box. And the neat thing about this is that we can resize this. We're going to resize it about right there. And I'm going to resize it in this spot, and then I'll do one more text flow box, which I want it to go down in this area. And I'm going to use the align option. See those yellow, or I should say yellow, pink lines right there. We're going to use those for our guides, and we're going to stretch this box out. In fact, I'm going to go ahead and just make my image a bit bigger here. So kind of show. So here's the two boxes, and we're going to go ahead and click in here, and I'm going to select all and change this to my brand font, and one I like to use. We're going to use Beba's Nuo Pro. If you've been watching my videos, those are some of my favorite fonts. And we're going to go ahead and go with the semi-expanded bold. And we're going to increase the size. And here's a neat thing you'll see. As I start to increase the size, the text is going to flow into those other boxes. Look at that, like magic. And we're going to keep going until it goes right down to that bottom box. Perfect. And I'll go ahead and do some alignment of the text here. We'll go left line, but if you want to go right or center, that's fine. And now what I'll do is make some adjustments to the box. Let's go ahead and bring it in. I just want to add some space here, and we'll do the same here to this box. We'll move it here, and I do want to give some space in between, so we'll do that right there. And we got this box. We're going to move this up a tad bit, and then I've got my other box down here. We'll align it so it matches there. We'll move this up. And if you notice, see that, I don't know if you can tell, there's a red right down here. That means that the text is still flowing out. So you can either add another box or decrease the size of the font to make sure it fits. So I'm gonna do that. So it looks like I might have to make the text just a little bit smaller. And you'll see that red will disappear once I get, there it is right there. Maybe go back a little bigger. So you kind of have to play with it. Spacing, maybe. Let's try the line spacing. Let's bring that in. There we go. I think that works just fine. There it is. And so we're gonna go back down here and maybe bring this text box down a bit right here and still have it aligned. And pretty cool. I'm gonna make my image just a little bit bigger. And let's see here. Perfect. We'll do that right there. So kind of cool way to add the text. Now here's a little tip right here, little hack. Let's make this a little bit bigger right there. We'll bring this down. Now here's the thing. Now, the text up here is black. Here's a little hack. Now if I change, you know, I want this text to be visible because it's on a dark background. I want some nice contrast for that. And so what I'll do is come over here to fill. Now, if I change it, it's going to change the entire text box because it's still connected. It's still one text box. It's just text flow boxes. So what I'll do is come in here and select, not all of that. Just come in here and select this text, and then I can go and change it to white. So now I can read it just fine. And if just to show you, if I click another text box, move it over here, let's add a text box just for fun's sake. We'll put it over here, and we'll make this smaller. See how it's adjusting on that side. And if I want to bring my picture here, so you're gonna really make the text kind of flow nicely around my image. Now you'll notice the text over there, it turned, say, white. So again, just play with the boxes and make adjustments to the colors. But as you can see, you can be as creative as you want with this text flow option. I would say it works great when you have a large group of text, like paragraphs and so on. If you have like one line, it could work. You're just gonna have to make adjustments to the font size, make it a lot larger. But as you can see, this is a great way to add text around a graphic, all from the same paragraph or group of text. And that's how to use the text flow feature in Adobe Express. So now it's your turn to give it a try. Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, click the bell to be notified for future videos just like this one. And please, please, please do share this video with your friends. Thanks again for stopping by and watching this video. Until next time, have fun creating. Peace.